Ayo, man, before I start singing this song, Gary, fuck you, traitor, you snake, you KD wannabe. Anyway, man, let me sing this song real quick, and I don't even need a beat, I don't need a beat. Alright, man, this is dedicated to Gary. Gary, now we got bad blood. We used to be mad cool, so take a look at what you've done. Now we'll never beat the Warriors. Gary, I don't even wanna see you, cause now we got bad blood. Hey, now we got problems, and I don't think you can solve them. Even if you stay on that gas, Gary, you really made a deep cut, and now we got bad blood. Gary, did you have to do this? Did you have to leave the cast? I was thinking that you could be trusted. Did you really have to ruin something that was so good? I mean, we were sinking. I mean, we weren't gonna win. I mean, we weren't gonna beat the Warriors. So, I mean, I understand why you decided to leave. But, I mean, now we got bad blood. I won you a shiny ring, but now it's all rusted. Did you have to leave the cast when I was so weak? Oh, Gary, it's so sad to think about the good times you and I had. Did you think we'd be fine? I still got scars in my back from your backstabbing knife. I know I can't sing just like how we couldn't beat the Warriors. This wound you've caused would never heal. A headband can't fix a bad hairline, just like how band-aids can't fix bullet wounds. Cause you shot me in the back. Aight, holla holla, now I'm about to rap Kendrick Lamar's part, aight. Remember when you tried to rape me off? Remember when you thought I would take a loss? Don't you remember? You thought I would need ya? Follow procedure, remember? Oh wait, you got snake and trail inside your DNA, and you've caused me nothing but battle wounds. I'm bruised in the back from your knife. Okay, that song was dedicated to Kyrie Irving. You snake, you KD wannabe, you traitor. Alright, man, I'm out. Gary, fuck.